onion. That's right. We got our onions today. We got some purple heirloom onions. They're an Italian onion. And I only have three of them, but this is my first time growing these and harvesting them. But what I'm doing is just cutting off the bulbs with some scissors. And then you're left with the greens. And I plan on washing these and using them in food as a green. It's pretty easy to cut these off. Just leave a couple of inches of stem above the onion. And then you're left with some greens. And I've got one more here. This is the biggest one.
Whoa.
And it actually looks like it's separated into two separate onions. So there's actually two stems. These plants are about a year old. I planted these last year, and I'm just now getting around to getting them out of the ground. Wasn't really sure what to do with these things because I'm not an onion expert. Ooh, those look pretty. Purple onions.
That was fast to cut them off.
Yeah, so we're cutting the roots off the ends of the onion. Got this last one to go.
That's a big one.
Yeah, it's actually like two onions in one.
Whoa!
So cut the roots off. Okay, so here's two onions in one. I'm gonna peel the outermost layer.
Beautiful.
I guess I'll separate them. I didn't have to, but all right. This is what I've got. It's going to go in the compost bin, and I've got a little bit of greens left here in the sink that I'm trying to salvage. So there are a lot of brown parts here. Brown parts we're going to put in the compost bin, and the green parts we'll keep. I think this one's my favorite as far as the way it looks. It's got an interesting purple stripe down the middle of this pure white onion flesh. Look at all of the onion greens we have from just three onions. The onions, when they're fresh, are super strong and much stronger than a store-bought onion that's already cured or dried. We can eat these anytime we want, but until we're ready to eat them, I'm going to let them continue to dry as long as we need. And I think I'll put them out in the garage so they don't stink up the house. My eyes are actually burning right now because the sulfur compounds are coming off this stuff. It's pretty strong stuff. So here in my garage I have the onions. The onions don't stink anymore. I can't really smell them out here. And then in the freezer, I I have a couple of containers of onion greens. Ooh, they smell good. Ooh. They're frozen. I can just break off some whenever I need it. Put them in food. Wow, they feel great. They're like, not sure how to explain it. Kind of like maybe a very thin plastic. Anyway, I'm gonna put these back in the freezer. They smell good. Mmm. I'm just amazed that all this came out of three onions. Just three onions. Look at what you get. The onions were very easy to grow. They basically grew themselves and they survived a winter. I hope in future years I'll grow more of these onions. It's good stuff. All right, well, thank you for watching and thanks for joining me. Good luck with your garden if you're growing one. See you later.